Today is our third day and it's also our last day in Malacca before we leave and head back to KL. I'm very sleepy because we slept around 5 a.m. yesterday. The others are obviously still sleeping, so I woke up early to bathe so that we won't be in a rush or everybody would be fighting for the toilet. So, bye. So now we have checked out from Airbnb and now we are coming to eat pai gu mian, which my friend said is famous and it tastes good, and I could see the crowd from here. So, we just finished eating pai gu mian and now
pancakes.
There's no time to waste, so we should go to Daily Fakes. 还有没有钉子 photography 的？
I don't know.
现在我们要走去红屋，也要这么讲华语。 They call it 红屋 in Chinese, which you translate to English is called Red House. Yeah, so it's a famous Portuguese spot, I think. So let's go and pay a visit. There are churches there and historical places. Yeah. After finishing our photo shoot, now we are leaving Malacca for real. Like officially leaving Malacca, so that's the end of the Malacca trip. And yeah, that's it, I guess. It's been a wonderful trip. But we didn't do much because I think, yeah, basically it's time and all of us are tired. And then nobody comes to a conclusion. So we end up just going back. Yeah, that sums up the trip actually. Okay, that's about it. Bye.
Heal. Loving can mend your soul.